3:30 in the morning. Our flight leaves at like 9. I feel awesome. Let's go. How much I carry on my shoulders. As long as I'm standing, I'll be closer.
Off the tunnel, imagine the sound down here if I put the bike in this thing. Oh, so good.
We made it. Stansted Airport, 6:20 in the morning. Feeling okay at the moment.
So we've got a pretty cool seat at Wetherspoons. Let's check this place out.
Do you guys see a young Christopher Walken, or is it just me?
So we've landed, and I don't know how to turn the rear wiper. We've rented a Volkswagen Polo. So we're in Athens, there's an Impreza over there. Hey, now we just need to try and find ourselves a petrol station, but then we've got a pretty hefty like three hour drive in ahead of us. And yeah, there are motorcycles here with no helmets on. Retards. Let's go. So we made it. It is, I think, 8:20-ish local time. We just had a 4-hour drive down from Athens along, I think it was called the E08 and the E08A, which are two coastal roads that run right the way along the water, really windy, like switchback stuff, like on a bike, that would just be incredible. And listen. I don't know if you'll be able to pick it up on camera, but the ocean is literally just the other side of those trees. Tomorrow, you guys are going to see something really beautiful. Anyway, we're going to go downstairs and get something to eat now because I'm starving. So I'll catch you guys in the morning. Morning, everybody. Welcome to day 2 in Greece. And, oh my God. This is Tolon. Greece is just so gorgeous. That's why I keep coming back here, people. But I'm thinking now that it's time for breakfast, so I'm pretty famished. It is about 3:30-ish in the afternoon. Badger and I have already been out for a swim.
We jumped into the ocean just about here, and then we paddled all the way down there.
We're about to have a walk along the beach to one of the restaurants down there. So I'll see you guys on the sand.
So I'm trying desperately not to walk into the ocean or like down a hole or trip over something. Here we are on the beach. It's pretty beautiful. Look at that.
Look at that.
So we're gonna stop at one of the restaurants down here, find ourselves something to eat, kind of like a late lunch thing. And hopefully we'll be around just in time for them to turn the lights on the island over there. Nice clear ocean, look at that. Beautiful. Oh, you nearly got me, you son of a bitch. I really wasn't kidding, by the way, when I said that there's like nobody here.
It's unreal. I love it. It's
so locals.
Yeah, just us, a few local people.
Apart from that, on this entire stretch of beach, which is probably a mile long,
like five people.
We've had it all to ourselves. And it's picturesque as anything. Look at it, it's beautiful. It's nice to be back.
So we've started at a place called Arcadia. Look at this menu, man. Looks like a full-on old-school book. That's super awesome. And the view isn't shit either. Not gonna lie, it's pretty sweet. Let's get some food in us, man.
Look at the butter.
Another beautiful dinner, stuffed vine leaves, meatballs, a kitty, and they've just turned the lights on the island. So that was a surprisingly delicious meal, actually, and it was cheap, man. It was like 35 euros for three starters, two mains, two drinks. It cost like nothing at all. So now we're just wandering into town, basically. We're just walking up the high street, which is not much of a high street. Just gonna show Badger around, basically. I've been here loads of times since I was a kid, so I kind of know the area. Is that a Scoob? That's
a
Scoob.
I was gonna say, is that a Scoob?
Yeah, we found a Scoob. There are quite a few Scoobs around here, actually.
BMW is a spoiler.
Yeah, of course it does. Piece of shit. Yeah, it is. It's a Scoob. It's a bug eye too. There it is, people. Anyway, we'll catch you guys in a bit.
So that brings day two in Greece to an end. We're just starting a mosquito hunt in our room, funnily enough. And Badger is washing baby puppy off her hands. She didn't kill it. Let me just clear that up. It's covered in shit and stuff. It lives outside. Tomorrow is exploration day. So we're taking our little rental car and we're gonna drive that way, which means nothing to you. We're just gonna explore, basically. We're gonna take our stuff with us, see if we can find any little private beaches and stuff. Should be good. Looking forward to it. So I'll catch you guys in the morning. Good night.